find a gay man. You need to lighten up a little.
God may forgive you for being gay, but no one is going to forgive you for that haircut.